The China Development Forum 2024, a national-level international forum held annually following the two sessions, began on March 24th in Beijing. With the theme "The Continuous Development of China," the forum serves as a platform for discussing key issues shaping China's future. What's the situation on the ground? Let's hear from our journalist reporting live from the front line.
各位观众朋友，大家好，我是南财集团二十一世纪经济报道记者周潇潇，我现在在钓鱼台宾馆。刚刚在这里呢，中国发展高层论坛2024年年会在这里举行，这是每年全国两会之后，中国的政策制定者、跨国企业高管，还有国际组织的负责人，以及中外知名的专家沟通交流的一个很高级别的平台。
Around 400 people, including experts from home and abroad, entrepreneurs, government officials, and representatives from international organizations, attended the opening ceremony of the forum on March 24th. Since its inception in 2000, the forum has become a vital platform for China's opening up to the world, fostering international cooperation and exchanges. Let's see more reports come back from the scene.
诸多知名企业的高管也是年会的重要参与方，像苹果、奔驰、辉瑞、中国银行、泰康保险等这些企业的高管也是出席了这个年会。从跨国企业那边听到比较重要的信号，就是他们在反复重申，中国市场对他们全球布局的重要性。这里不仅市场容量大，也是近些年增长最快的市场。同时呢，中国这些年的科技创新、产业创新非常之活跃，也是他们全球创新链布局很重要的区域。这个年会很重要的一个作用呢，就是帮助跨国企业更好地了解中国的公共政策，通过营造一个更透明、更可预期的这样一个政策环境，也有助于跨国企业加大对中国的投资。